Hey guys, what's going on? Let's see if this mount works. I got a new mount. It sticks to the windshield. It looked a little shaky earlier, but let's see if you guys can see anything. So the excursion will not start. It sounds like something's clicking or making some kind of noise on the motor. I just posted a video of that. Check that out. Tell me what you guys think it is. I don't know if it's the control module or what. I worked on it for about an hour out here and just had no luck. But it's on the back of a tow truck right now. We're gonna get off the side of the road, get it somewhere safe. Should I get over or not? I don't know what to do. Okay. Right about now.